Louisiana rapper Little Boosie and another man wound up in the Coweta County Jail after a traffic stop in Newnan. Officers found marijuana, they say, and weapons inside the car. The rapper, whose real name is Torrance Hatch Jr., and Antonio Allen were stopped after a deputy said they saw their Dodge Charger swerve from its lane and nearly sideswipe another car.